Hey guys, well, this is a continuation from last night. It worked out better than I could even dreamed about. He got fired up, he flew down, obviously he wasn't a Jake. Came up into the field, we had the three decoys set out here. We had him facing this way, but he came out over there and Brody wanted me to shoot him. I didn't feel comfortable. I wanted him to get a little closer and gave a few soft yelps. And he started coming. You see what happened. He's a decent long beard. He's got about a close to 9-inch beard, 1-inch spurs. Probably weighs about 18 or 19 pounds, I'd guess. He's a beautiful bird. It's a beautiful morning. I want to thank Brody once again for coming out. Brody already shot a real nice bird on opening morning, a 21¾ pounder. I'll show you some pictures of that later. But yeah, what an exciting hunt. I'll tell you what, my heart was pounding. Anyone that has ever turkey hunted, there's one gobbling now. Still got bird gobbling all over the place. It might not be done. All right, I'll leave it at that for now.